dig. Get down with.
How does turntablism fit in with the whole hip-hop culture?
Pretty much like DJs are the foundation of hip-hop, hip-hop culture. Because, I mean, the godfather of hip-hop was a DJ. His name's Kool Herc. So, I mean, he pretty much controlled the crowd. I mean, the DJ controls the crowd. The rapper and the B-boys, they need music to dance to. And the DJs are the ones that control the music.
What do you want to accomplish as a turntablist in the near future?
Well, what I like to do is actually kind of, I just like people to respect my work, that's all. I mean, I'm not, you know, I don't try to be the greatest turntablist. I mean, there's, you know, but I would like to be like, if they had a history book, I'd like to be respected in the history books and stuff like that as being a good turntablist or a DJ, whatever you want to say.
What's the most rewarding aspect of being a turntablist?
When you get to create stuff, you know, get the buzz, and people appreciate your stuff, you know, and they, you know, they come up to you and say, oh, I like your stuff, you know, I'm a big fan of yours. That's like, you know, who would ever thought of people would say, hey, you know, having people come up to me and saying, yo, I like your stuff. That's a big rush, you know.
Yo.